Behind the scenes, and here we go. Marshall's ready. Driver's ready. Going at the sound of the tone. All right, so we're underway for the final time here in 2010, and Jared Tebow out in front of this one early. Billy Fisherman, two spot, Dustin Evans, Ryan Mayfield, Ryan Kinball right there in the top five, then it looks like Truey, Lee Mark. No, not Truey, it's Truey, and then Stephen Hartson. Hartson in that seventh spot, the Peter Jarvis, Cavalieri did not run. Tebow and the Kyoto, in the sweeper he goes, down the front side now. 20.9 with 21 class of Fisher. Fisher in that yellow and blue merge. Third place we're on two. MCD native. SRS longtime racer. Ryan Mayfield. Pretty lucky here in the state of Arizona to have a couple guys like Ryan Mayfield, Billy Fisher, running with us locally. VCNN, we count when they're not across the nation and the world, racing these things around. Right now, Ty Bell on the front side here. Jared Tebow getting a light hit now from Billy Fisher. Up over the double, now moving left to right, through that roller coaster section. Everybody go double, single in. Tebow, a little bobble on the beginning of this lap here on lap number four. Right now, he's stretching out to about a 10-foot advantage over Fisher, then Ryan Mayfield right there in third. 20.9, 21.2, 20.7. Last lap of the race so far right there from Ryan Mayfield. He's just getting V4. Well, and now a gate there in the roller coaster section for Billy Fisher. He's going to drop the third, fourth, and fifth. So Billy Fisher, a little mistake right there in the roller coaster section. And the top two have checked out now. First place along to Mike Truey. There is Tebow, 21 flat, 20.9 for Mayfield. Mike Truey, 21-2, 21-6, Kinwell. Fisher, a 25-4 shuffle to the fifth. Behind them, it's Dustin Evans, Ronnie Gardner, Stephen Hartson, Mike Pavitas. Now Pavitas picks up a spot on Hartson. Back to the front side one more time. 150 on the clock down, 310 to go here. Now the same kind of process wrapping up shortly. You know our champion here, but all the other spots up for grabs. Tebow in the two spot, in the one spot right now, and Mayfield sits in the two spot. Down the back straightaway here. Sun just starting to set. We got another hour of light, maybe. Get those awards done. We'll have a nice evening. Enjoy your year. We'll be back here next year for the 2011 and the 25th annual that time around. Cactus Classic. Jared Tebow and the Kyoto out front right now. Ryan Mayfield trying to put him in charge here in that V4. Mayfield with the Reedy power. Jared Tebow with the Orion. Back to the sweeper here a little bit quicker for Ryan Mayfield, 20.550. The Tebow, look at this, Mayfield making a run up to the inside, they collide. Mayfield couldn't pull off that pass. Mayfield all day long has been carrying a lot of speed from one double to the next on that front side double-double combo. And that time he had just enough to squeeze the inside, but Tebow had the line, cut it back off. Mayfield had to regroup and take it again. 4 tenths at the line. It's a 4 tenths advantage for Tebow at the line here. Mayfield again looks to the inside right through that double. Double L from Tebow. Tebow off the track and now back on, but he gives up that top spot to Ryan Mayfield. Less than two to go. 1:45 the clock. 1:45 to go, driver. Now broken is Truey. Broken and off the track is Mike Truey. Through the double double on that left side double now. Ryan Mayfield doubles into the rhythm. Oh, and now Mayfield skates out the back end, and now it's a battle once more. Bring out the oxygen tanks again. Here we go. Final race of the day, and why would they make it easy for me? Ryan Mayfield with Jared Tebow all over his back door now. Four positions. Top spot, 21-7 outside Mayfield, 20.8 for Tebow. Fast lap of the race, Mayfield with a 20.550. Here we go. Watch the roller coaster. Clear right there. The traffic goes to the inside of an upside-down car there, and Mayfield still has the lead over Tebow down the back straightaway. Stretching it out to about a 20-foot advantage into the corner, just as close as, I don't know, a foot maybe? Mayfield and the associated, and Tebow right there in the Kyoto up to the horseshoe a little bit quicker there from Mayfield. Pulls off a little bit of an advantage now, maybe up to about 3 tenths of a second. Through the 180, Mayfield up with a tabletop down the back, straight away they go. Under a minute to go, 45 seconds on the clock here. Mayfield, my leader on the track, and the associated V4. It's all behind him, nothing but Kyoto and Jared Tebow. Orion power for Tebow, trying to catapult himself into that number one spot here. Has a better chance of taking the second spot into the inside of that left side gap double. Now it's back to the inside of the 180. After the roller coaster there, Mayfield with a brilliant inside pass of Tebow. 25 on the clock, 25 on the clock here, 23. This should be their last lap this time by. 20 on the clock. They might go another lap. Here we go. Ryan Mayfield versus Jared Fiva. Behind them, Dustin Evans in the top three. Then Fisher, Garner, Pavitas, Hartson, Truia, and Kinwald. Mayfield stepped out a little bit now. Maybe almost an 8-10 of a second advantage. Moving down the back straightaway. 5 on the clock. Now 4. Through the chicane and the sweeper. This is the front side. 2 to go. Mayfield on the line, 55-01, and there's your winner in E3. Ryan Mayfield takes it by 5/100 of a second to Jared Fiva. Dustin Evans in the top three. Billy Fisher goes 4th quick. And we're still waiting for the rest. Here comes Ronnie.